And welcome back, Warframe Rising Tide, episode 11. Yeah, normally I would just, like with the Scarlet Spear video that I've done so far, the one.
Railjack nacelle nearby. Locate and assess.
That's a little bit of a longer range than I thought it'd be. I'm gonna say, is this randomly a stealth weapon now? One of those pneumatic tubes. That was a sentient for a second, considering the little glowy effect it had. I shouldn't have waited. And I just have to get used to everything again. Which is great because that's how literally every single time I play Destiny. It's like, you know, I think I got soft. You know what, now that I think about it, well no, 3D should be fine. Cause there's that thing. You know what? Did they increase how fast these things, I Oh, come on.
Boom. Drones down. Back to it.
Yeah, you're a shield Osprey.
Perimeter breach. Scan interrupted. We do not have time for this.
You're telling me.
Scan baffled by interference drones. Destroy them.
There we go. And I'm... I wonder if this thing's gonna try and kill itself on me. Oh, I got a little bit of health back.
Operation is clear. Get on it.
Oh yeah, that's just what we needed. Oi, chump. Uh-oh. How is she down already?
Scan interrupted. Maintain proximity. Your objective.
Well, oi. Yo, slow down. I'm already bad enough shot with this as it is. Wow, this is like a one shot.
Back to work. Let us get this over.
I'm gonna set that range up. I'm sure that's probably what that guy has. Just gotta carve straight through him. Maybe I should have just been using the goddamn Acacilla Prime sometime. Maybe not. Boy! Yeah, maybe that'd be better over there. Oh, okay, that's interesting. Do you mind? We're currently being invaded by a sentience. If I can get this ship together, that'd be nice. They just pick me up over the way there.
Is required in the dry dock.
Be a real shame if I wasn't in the clan anymore, huh? That's where it still doesn't work. She got it first. There's like saran wrap over it though.
Zada plots a data gathering lack around the worm ship. Sukin targets exposed launch orifices. Power redirects to the Tunguska capacitor. With a pull of the trigger, we will end this. The moment arrives. The moment arrives. Tenno, my precepts. I am not a viable command cephalon. I will continue my search. Continue repairs.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's only 6 hours. I think, how many steps is that to port in the seal? Looks so just like dusty, but because is this ship like partially organic? I don't know, and because these things look like chitin kind of. So I believe they're still like doing stuff with this earlier. Okay. So Euphoria contributed, so I'm guessing they're probably like welding into place. And then all the materials I give lets them fix it. How stupidly big this place is. So yeah, that's just a giant air pocket. And it's just like a force field holder. Anyway, so enjoy the city.